Christmas, and I have work today. So I woke up early this morning. It's about like 6:30 in the morning now. I've already made my bed, so I'll save you the montage of me making my bed, even though that is my favorite room at the moment. So there are a couple things that we are doing today. One, I have to show you guys. It's pretty pathetic, but I have to show you. Okay, ready? Hold on. That is my Christmas tree at the moment, you guys. It's pathetic. We need to do some things. We need to decorate that Christmas tree. It needs to happen today. Today is Christmas, okay? So it has to happen today. Why haven't we decorated this Christmas tree? Probably because we recently got a Nintendo Switch and that seemed more entertaining than decorating the Christmas tree, unfortunately. And it's kind of sad too because, you know, Yuji and I are married now. By the way, since I mentioned we are married, there's two very special vlogs happening next after this one. The first one will be the demise of my wedding and how 2020 ruined my wedding kind of video, but I'm doing it in a really creative way, not in a depressing way. You'll see. You're gonna see it, and I really hope you guys like it. It's not gonna be like your typical, what is a typical? It's not gonna be your typical vlog type of vlog. That will go up New Year's Eve, Japan time, and then after that, the very next day, I'm gonna upload the wedding vlog. So, ooh, I'm busy. 2020 will end with that vlog. 2021 will start with my wedding vlog. So I thought that would be nice. So Yuji and I are married now, and it's really sad because this is gonna be our first Christmas as a married couple. But it's so pathetic right now. So I think I'm just gonna decorate the Christmas tree. By the way, Yuji is working right now. He also works on Christmas Day. It's just Christmas Day is not a nationally recognized holiday, bank holiday in Japan. So everybody gotta go to work. And it's all right. I'm gonna quickly make a lasagna. Lots of vegetables, really healthy. I wanna have a nice cozy lasagna for dinner tonight. And then at around 12 o'clock, I will be leaving and I'll be doing a live and I'll be showing you guys Christmas Day in Tokyo and how it looks. By the time this video comes out, that would have already happened. And then after that, we're gonna go to work. And today I have work at the Juku and it'll be my last day of work at the Juku for the next 2 weeks. I'm going to quickly get ready. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Cheers to coffee. I'm all fixing myself. So I finished getting ready. I may or may not curl my hair a little bit more. I'm not too sure yet, but I wanted to get started on this Christmas tree. And I have my headphones on right now because I'm gonna listen to music while I decorate my Christmas tree, while I talk to you guys. And if you're wondering what I'm listening to, it is not Christmas music. So I have two boxes here of Christmas decorations. I already have these ones up only because I just bought them recently from Flying Tiger. Aren't they so cute? I really love this one though. This was only 100 yen, like $1, you guys. This was 150 yen, so about $1.50. So right now it's about 8 in the morning and it's really dark outside, so I'm kind of sad about it. About 2 days ago, there was beautiful, the sun was out, blue skies. I did a impromptu photo shoot. Maybe I'll insert some photos here. This is my fake Christmas tree. I was watching this one Christmas decoration show on Netflix. What was it called? It was something like, this guy's name is Mr. Christmas. Did you guys watch it? Where he like decorates the homes for Christmas. And he said there's a proper way to do this. And I completely forgot what he said. But I remember thinking to myself when he said it, oh, I better remember that. But nope, I don't remember that. Apparently though, you can buy a real Christmas tree in Japan at IKEA? Maybe like next year I can get a real one because I just love the smell of pine. I don't know, is there any reason why I shouldn't get a real Christmas tree? I noticed more people do artificial Christmas trees. I don't know if it's just because it's easier or environmentally friendly. I'm really not too sure. Ouch, this sucks. Ouch, this hurts. Do I need gloves? Oh, ouch, this sucks. My mismatching gloves. Love. So I'm gonna try to put out this vlog tonight. And that means right as soon as I get home from work, which is gonna be around 9 o'clock at night, I'm gonna hurry up and edit this vlog. It may not be the best quality. I can't put 12 hours into it and stay up all night, because that would suck. Like my last video, I spent 12 hours on it and I was just so angry with myself for doing that. It really means a lot to me, you guys, when you like or comment down below, because it kind of just shows me that you're appreciating what you're watching and I'm not like doing this for nothing, you know? Like a simple thumbs up or comment, it can be an emoji, anything you want. I just received Yuji's gift today. I'll show you guys what it is in a second as well. And then we're gonna open Christmas presents later together, all of us. But I'm also gonna put in eggplant, zucchini, some bell pepper. I would like to put mushrooms in it, but Yuji doesn't like mushrooms. But for Thanksgiving, we made stuffing and I snuck the mushrooms inside the stuffing because there's no way I can have stuffing without mushrooms. And he didn't notice until he saw the packaging in the trash, and so he had already eaten it. He's not allergic, he just doesn't like it. And he actually liked it, so, but he still is refusing to eat mushrooms and anything else. Okay, we have everything ready. Zucchini, meat, chopped mushrooms, red bell pepper, eggplant, tomato. This is niniku, which is garlic. Took me a moment. Niniku, which is garlic. And yeah, so we're gonna make this. I think I'm gonna make two lasagnas because I'm gonna put the mushrooms in mine. I'm not gonna trick Yuji today. And then have one without mushrooms. Normally I would leave it in a little bit longer to brown, but I'm hungry. Okay, I'm home now. I did my live for almost 2 hours, about an hour and a half, and then I went to work and I was feeling a little bit tired, but now I'm re-energized because we got chicken, fried chicken. And sparkling wine. Merry Christmas, love.
No Christmas.
So we're gonna open gifts together. I have four little gifts here. So what, like, I have one big gift for you.
No.
Do you wanna, should like, I do like two and then you open
just
yours?
Open everything.
No, I wanna split it up.
Okay.
Okay. Fix this. Okay.
Okay. Open those two first.
Which one? These two?
Yeah.
Okay. Small or big one first?
Either one's fine. Eel.
Eel. Eating my hair. I'm hungry.
So, I got these two.
Yeah?
Because you're gonna start your work. You're gonna start your work at a new school.
Right. Very long.
It's okay. You like it long.
Okay. Oh, kawaii! Mecha kawaii! Oh, okay, hold on. I'm gonna open it for you guys so you can see better. Oh, it's so pretty! Oh, it's so pretty! Suki ni kawatte oshokyo! Did I say it right? Oh! Yatta!
Okay.
I miss my dad. My dad used to be here with just a trash bag picking up all the wrapping paper. Like you get a, oh, that's such an obsession memory for me. I love you, Dad. daddy.
Excited?
I am.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Wow. Big.
By the shape?
Whoa! Oh, that's cool!
You like?
Mm-hmm. Got a guitar!
Yeah! And I found the website where you could take lessons and I'm already budgeted for it.
Oh, really?
Yeah!
Yay, thank you!
So you don't even have to go anywhere.
Oh, that's sweet.
And the lesson, they do online lessons, it's like a video game.
Oh.
So I thought you would enjoy it a lot more.
Wow.
Isn't it pretty?
Cool. I like this. I like the color.
Isn't it a nice color? Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed spending Christmas Day with me and us, and I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream that I did. I know not all of you watched the live stream, but for those of you who did, thank you so much for joining because it was a lot of fun for me. It was probably one of the funnest live streams I've done so far, and I really would like to do it again sometime. Everybody, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Tokyo!